This is actually the first time I identify with a character in such a level. I've never been able to describe my own identity with such accurate words. I was like, in love. I was like, okay, this is it. I gotta do this project. It's just, it makes sense.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough.
I'm playing someone who I wish was around when I was growing up, with the questions and the conflicts that I had. It's extremely cathartic to be able to do that in this medium. To be that parent and that mentor that I wish I would have had at that age.
I hope that people take away this freedom, the fact that there's no reason to be someone that you're not. That's wasting time, that's wasting your life. And they get people when they're different from them. That's the most important thing, compassion.
I hope that they take away more questions than answers. That you were offered a new perspective on something that you might not give a whole lot of thought to. If you leave having a conversation about that, then I think we succeeded.